Welcome to Learnpedia, the ultimate JEE and NEET prep tool that is currently being used by over 20,000 aspirants. Let's see if you can answer this actual JEE question. If you think you got the answer, then post it in the comment section below. To understand the concept behind this question, watch the video that follows.
The distance of the point from the point of intersection of the line and the plane is. To find the point of intersection of the line and plane is, let us take L1 as x-2/3 is equals to y-(-1/4) is equal to z-2/12 is equal to say some q, and plane is x-y+z-5 equal to 0 is say pi. This is L1. Employees on this general point on the line become 3q+2 and 4q-1 and 12q+2. Let 3q+2 and 4q-1 and 12q+2 be point of intersection of L1 and π1. Pi implies this should lie on the plane. So 3q+2 minus of 4q-1 plus of 12q+2 minus 5 must be equal to 0. 3q-4q is -q, 11q, 2+1, 3, plus 2, 5-5 is 0. Therefore, q is equals to 0. Once q is equals to 0, we can find out the points. Therefore, the point of intersection of L1 and pi is 3q+2 and 4r-1 and 12r+4q-1, 12q+2 is equals to, this is 2, -1 and 2. Therefore, the distance of 2-1, 2 from -1, -5, -10 is root of 2+1, 3, 9, -1+5, 4, that is 16, and 2, that is 12, 144, that is equals to 13. 13 units is the distance of the point, so that is option D is going to be the correct option for this question.
Hey there, hope you understood the concept. Here's the answer to the question that was asked in the beginning. Found this video useful? Hit the like and share buttons to enjoy more such videos. Learnpedia's JEE and NEET prep tools contain over 4,000 videos and over 20,000 questions. You can access them online through our website or offline through an SD card or a pen drive. To buy now, visit www.learnpedia.in. You can also try a free demo of the product before buying.